Desert highway, cool wind in my hair. One smell of Canitas driving up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. A heavy, heavy, a sight would nib. I had to stop for the night. There she stood in a doorway, hurting the silhouette. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor I thought I heard them say, hey, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Every time of year, you can find us here. My mind is tipping and twisting. She got a Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. Oh, she got friends. And how they danced in a courtyard. Sweet summer sweat, something that's to remember, something that's to forget. So I call up a captain, please bring me my wife. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. Well, still those boys have been calling from far away. Just to hear them say, hey, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. They're living it up at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you'll be found us here.
My buddy B-Rand on the guitar.
On the ceiling, the champagne on ice. She said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steaming knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage back to the place I was before. That said, the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. And you can check out anytime you like. You can double ears, my buddy, on saxophone.